Hey, this is Nate with Underground Fitness Revolution, Renegade Nate Fitness Coaching and Consulting. I'm going to show you a couple of dynamic warm-up exercises. These are going to be really good for you. The first one I'm going to show you is neck nods. Now, you might think that this is really simple and silly, but it's actually a very important thing to work on because, as you know, many people, they're on their phones, they're texting, or they're, you know, on social media, they're constantly in this position. This position puts a lot of stress on your spine, and it's not a position that you want to be in for many hours of the day. Because of that, and because of the potential injury it can cause and posture issues. The other thing is that your body follows your eyes and your head. So your eyes lead, your head goes with it, and then your body goes with it. If you're constantly like this, your body's going to go where your eyes and head go. So a simple warm-up drill we want to do, we get into our rocking position. So your feet can be toes down or to the side, whichever's comfortable for you. And then you're simply going to look up, eyes lead, and then look down and tuck your chin to your chest. Now when you're doing this, your tongue should be on the roof of your mouth. And that's a normal resting position. Tongue on top of the roof of the mouth. So neck nods all the way up and all the way down. Eyes lead, head follows. This will help regain some posture and also fix any kind of issues you have from constantly being hunched over, whether it's at work, whether it's on your phone. We want to really work on that. It's going to help reset your body as well, your vestibular system, and everything else. So those are your neck nods.